Hello friends, and welcome to AKAgarwal Aptitude series. Friends, in this session we are going to learn a technique for solving a problem on linear arrangement. Here the given problem is 8 members of a family A, B, C, D, E, F, G and H are sitting in two rows facing each other in north and south direction. D facing north is immediately left of A, who is at one of the end. G and C are sitting adjacent to F, but C is not at one of the ends. H is sitting opposite to C and adjacent to B. Now who is sitting opposite to E? So friends, based on this information, whenever such type of question is being asked, always there are 2, 3 or sometimes even more questions based on this. So first let us analyze the given information. There are 8 members in 2 row. So let us draw 8 members, 4 on this side, 4 on this side, facing north, facing south. Let us go statement wise. D facing north is immediate left of A, who is at one of the ends. So A is at one end and D is facing north. D is facing north, immediate left of A. It means A is here. A cannot be at this end. If A is at this end, then left will be here. It is, which is not possible, because A is at the end and D is on the left of A. So that is why A can be on this corner and D is facing north. So only this combination is possible. Okay, so first statement is over. Second statement, G and C are sitting adjacent to F, but C is not at one of the ends. So G, C and F, they are sitting together. So here only two positions are left. So it means G and C, they are on this side, but C is not at one of the ends. G and C are adjacent to F, means F is at the center, but C is not at the end. It means C can occupy this or this position. If C is here, if C is here, F will be here, G will be here. If C is here, in that case, if C is here, in that case, F will be here and G will be here. So C can be either this position or it can be on this position. Okay, we'll see it afterwards. So let us highlight this statement, because immediately we cannot fix the position of C. Next, H is sitting opposite to C and adjacent to B. H is sitting opposite to C. So if C is here, H cannot be opposite to C. If C is here, in that case it is possible. H is sitting opposite to C. It means C is here and H is here, because H is sitting opposite to C. So C cannot occupy this position, because here if C is there, opposite to C will be D, and here H is sitting opposite to C and adjacent to B. H is adjacent to B, it means B is here. So position of C is being fixed. Now let us read it again. G and C are sitting adjacent to F, but C is not at one of the ends. It means C is here, F will be here and G will be here, because G and C are adjacent to F, C is not at one of the ends. So out of it, 7 positions are being fixed. Only one position is left. It will be occupied by E. So all the 8 persons occupied 8 position. Now you can answer this question. Who is sitting opposite to E? This is E. Opposite to E is B. So obviously B is sitting opposite to E. Friends, thank you very much for watching this video. You can also follow me on Facebook. Thank you very much.